Johnny Hecker, a high school quarterback, is going to throw. The fake is on, and he's got a first down to Stephen Bailey. Up to the 45, the gutsy Jeff Fisher calls the fake, and it works for the Rams.
Gutsy call. You know your team is in a rut.
Greg Zuerlein, who has missed three, two field goals, one extra point. Fake, two-point conversion. Johnny Hecker, the punter, the $18 million punter, throws another completed pass. He's completed three passes this season.
You know, where this team is, I go for the desk, maybe. You know, too much momentum going with these guys.
Fake! Nobody saw that line, and that's a touchdown. And a rabbit out of the hat will count for a touchdown.
He participated in the previous play, so then coming in inside the numbers really is irrelevant at that point since he was in the previous play. And he can go to the sideline and set as long as it's not in front of his own team bench area. So really trickery, but that's a legal play.
He's starting to get hurt, coming in, win three or four games if he's out that long. It's a fake, and Hecker completes the pass. It's a first down for the Rams. Hecker from his own end zone. A 21-yard completion. Danny Amendola in the back. They fake to him. Hecker is going to throw to Kendricks. He's wide open for a first down Rams. Into 49er territory. Two fakes today in the kicking game for the Rams. Both successful for Jeff Fisher.
You're going to see Danny Amendola to the left. He comes around and gets the fake, and then there's Lance Kendricks who releases. He really read, the punter read Larry Grant. As Larry Grant went flying up the field, it was easy for Hecker.